It says we are live. Hey, we are live from the Ridge in French Lick, Indiana. Merry Christmas. There's buildings falling in the other room. There's kids around. All kinds. My security said, keep it quiet. And the next thing we hear is a big crash. But we've got kids. It's Christmas time. That's what you get. Welcome to the John Stevens Jr. Made It Through Monday live stream show. We're going to do 13 songs tonight. We're going to get through this as fast as we can. We're glad that you're out there. If you happen to break away from your Christmas festivities and join us, thank you so much. But we didn't get a Christmas show worked in during the year, but we're going to do one tonight. So thanks for taking time to be here. And I see out there some people coming in. Pete Arcamo has joined us. And, of course, my good friend Mindy, and I know DJ's right beside her out there. There's Mike Westerfield. I want to let you guys know that we're going to be playing some of your favorite Christmas songs, a song that I wrote about Jesus, the reason for the season. And also tonight, I'm going to check after we go to see Julie after a bit. I'm going to check. We're supposed to be broadcasting on X, which is the old Twitter tonight. So it's going to be a fun night. Let's get started with some Christmas songs real quick here. I see Chris Smith, Becky Pettit, Becky down the street. That's what I call it. There's Brene. We're usually in Lebanon at the Davis Dale Kitchen, but we're down at the Ridge in French Lick tonight. So anyway, guys, let's get to singing some Christmas songs. Let's do this one.
Rockin' around Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung, you can see every couple tries to stop. Rockin' round Christmas tree, let the Christmas spring ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and do some caroling. You will get a little sentimental when you hear deck the halls, deck the halls with the bells of holly. Rockin' round the Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone's dancing merrily in a new old-fashioned way.
Hope you guys have had a Merry Christmas out there. I had a great one myself.
Singing voices ringing, let's be holly. Deck the halls with balls of holly. Rock and ram the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see that every couple tries to stop. Rock and round the Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone's dancing merrily.
Rocking around the Christmas tree. That's what we're doing on a Monday night. Welcome to the John Stevens Jr. Made It Through Monday live stream. Hey, Julie, guess what? It's check-in and sharing time. We would love for you guys, if you're watching out there tonight, we would love. I know a lot of you may be at family and visiting with different people out there. And if you're out of town, or let us know where you're watching from. If you're watching from out of state or even out of the country, and those of you in Indiana, give me that special check-in. Let me know who you're watching the live stream with, what you're doing tonight. We appreciate that. We like to share that throughout the show. I'm going to look in the chat here. And who else is out there? There's Miss Donna Davis and Larry Davis. Ron Mitchell has joined us. Thank you. There's Bob Fitro all the way up there in Mulberry and Dayton. But he always checks in, but in Mulberry, between Mulberry and Dayton somewhere. Glad to have you with us, Bob. There's Mary DeArmond, one of the traveling DeArmonds. Merry Christmas out there, Mary. Thanks for joining us tonight. I appreciate that. Mike Westerfield said he shared. Glad to have you guys out there. Uh-oh, there's Becky Pettit. She goes, Merry Christmas to everyone. I'm watching on YouTube, but not sure how to comment. Yeah, there's a little bit of trick to that. I'm not sure I can help you. Hey, I'm going to check something real quick before we get on to the next song. I'm going to see if it's true. Well, looky there. We are live on Twitter. It's X now. For those of you that are out there on Twitter, there I am. It worked. Hey, How about that? So if you happen to go to Twitter, check in and say hi. We appreciate you guys out there. There's a way to get this show on Instagram too. We got to do some other special things. So hopefully in the next week we'll be broadcasting to our Facebook channel. And I keep looking at my light up here instead of the little green light right there. But we'll be broadcasting to our Facebook channel, our YouTube channel, our X channel, which is the old Twitter, and our Instagram. So not tonight on Instagram, but coming soon. So, hey, let's get on to the next song. One of my favorites. Aunt Pam, do you remember Silver Bells? Mm-hmm. You remember Aunt Billy and Aunt Norma singing?
About this time of night.
Yeah. Silver bells, silver bells. It's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling, hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas Day. City sidewalks, busy sidewalks, dressed in holiday style. In the air there's a feeling Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, meeting smile after smile. And on every street corner you hear Cousin Tina, you can sing along. Silver bells, silver bells. It's Christmas time in the city. Hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas Day. Flames of street lights, even stoplights, making black, red, and green. As the shoppers rush home with their treasures. Hear the snow crunch, see the kids bunch. This is Santa's big scene. And above all the bustle, you hear silver bells, silver bells. It's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling, hear them ring. Day. Soon it will be Christmas Day. I know a lot of you guys had requested that old Christmas classic Silver Bells last week, so I wanted to get that worked in. Speaking of getting things worked in, what I want to do right now is, hey, it's time for us all go up to Mulberry and say hi to Julie. Hey, Julie, what's happening up in Mulberry, Indiana?
Hi, everybody. I hope all of our Made It Through Monday Facebook family had a very Merry Christmas. From our house to yours, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. I am not going to be here next Monday because Pete and I will be on a cruise. So I wanted to make sure that I got to say hi to everybody and wish everybody a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We will be cruising, hopefully, around the Key West, Florida, in the sunshine. I'll try to bring some back for y'all. And I hope y'all got to spend some good time with family and friends, because that's what this season is about. Love you all. Have a wonderful holiday season. And let's go back and hear some more wonderful Christmas music from John.
Thank you. I appreciate that. Hey, I saw some faces out there. There's Jesse Westerfield out there. Jesse, good to see you, my friend. Cindy Adamson is joining us from Chicago, Illinois. Cindy, thank you. Y'all be like Cindy out there if you're watching tonight. Let us know where you're watching from and let us know what you're doing out there. Hi, Peggy Arnett. Good to see you out there. Mr. Arkamo up there. I'm kind of jealous. You know, okay, there Pete's saying hi to everybody else. Merry Christmas. And then he's going on a cruise next week. We're as happy as we can be, right? But they're going to bring sunshine back. There's Rodney Kerr. Hey, Rodney, we're going to sing Christmas songs tonight. No Mr. Bojangles, but always glad to see you. Larry Davison, there's my friend Shelby. Hi, Shelby. How are you doing? Good to see you. Brenda's in the house. Raina, who just had a birthday a couple days ago. Raina, great to see you. Thank you for being out there. Our friends from down. Brian Mills is saying hi to Steve Stahl out there. Brian, down in Florida, good to see you. Just seeing if there's anybody else. Don Brown has joined us from over in Crawfordsville. Thank you, Don. There's Mindy. I've seen Mindy out there. I haven't seen DJ. Is DJ out there? He might just be sitting right beside her. Steve Stahl, good to see you, buddy. Fireball is in the house, the original Fireball. Mark Smith from over in Stilesville. Hey, we could say hi to everybody all night. Brene's out there. I got to say hi to my girl over in New Pal. There's Patsy. Hi, Patsy. I met Patsy when I played down in Shelbyville, and she joins us every now and then, checks in. Merry Christmas to y'all. Gary Figg, Mr. Bump Bump himself is in from Jasper, Indiana. I'll come back. There's Angie. I got to say hi to my friend Angie real quick. And there's Susan. See, I get to saying hi to somebody and I quit singing. Let's get on the sing. I'm going to try to come back to all you guys in the chat and say hi to you because it is Christmas time. Brene Dale Davis requested this song and says it's an old Dean Martin song. We'll see. Remember this one. Sleigh bells ring. Are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. Beautiful sight, a happy tonight, walking in a winter land. Gone away is the bluebird, here to stay is a new bird. He sings a love song, happy and love, walking in a winter land. In the middle you can build a snowman, then pretend he is a parson brown. He'll say, are you married? I'll say, no, man. But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire. The face unafraid, the plans that we made, walking in a winter wonderland. My mom's over here dancing in her recliner. I see her toes tapping. Snowman and pretend that he's a circus clown. We'll have lots of fun, Mr. Snowman, and all the kiddies will knock him down. When it snows, ain't it thrilling? Through your nose, you get to chilling. We'll frolic along Eskimo way, walking in a winter wonderland. Walking in a winter wonderland. Walking in a winter wonderland. An old Dean Martin classic out there. Brene, thanks for that request out there, darling. There's Karen. I told you I would try to get back to everybody. We said hi to Susan. Karen, I appreciate that. Good to see you. Just looking for some new names that I haven't said hi. There's my buddy. There's my buddy DJ. He goes, I'm here taking attendance for all you guys. There's our Joe Wessling, Joe and Becky. We haven't seen you in person live for a long time. Glad to see you with us tonight. There's Miss Mindy. There's Bad Betty in the house. When my mom came up, we celebrated her birthday a couple of weeks ago. And we know Bad Betty's name is Cindy. But I said, Mom, I'd like you to meet Bad Betty. And they both kind of looked at me kind of funny, but Bad Betty asked me one time, do you really know what my name is? Yes, I know Cindy, Cynthia. I call her Cindy, but Bad Betty's stuck with me. Stuck with me. Cindy Clevenger over in, look at there. Be like Cindy. She checked in. She's watching from Attica, Indiana. Cindy, thanks for the check-in. I appreciate that. Hi, Vicky Moore. Good to see you. All right, guys. And there's Patricia Yates down in Seymour, Indiana, joining us. Thank you. We got people all over the place watching. We appreciate that. Let's see where it says we're at next. Oh, Now, see, I just did a song for Brene, and I think Brene likes this song too, but I think this is one of Brenda's songs. This is an old Roger Miller tune. I don't remember this one as a little boy. Do you remember this song, Mom? Old Toy Trains? Old toy trains, little toy tracks, little boy toys coming from a sack, carried by a man dressed in white and red. Little boy, don't you think it's time you were in bed? Close your eyes, listen to the skies. All is calm, all is well. Soon you'll hear Kris Kringle and the jingle bells bringing old toy trains, little toy tracks, little boy toys coming from a sack, carried by a man dressed in white and red. Little boy, don't you think it's time you were in bed? Just close your eyes, listen to the sky. All is calm, all is well. Soon you'll hear Kris Kringle and the jingle bells bringing old toy trains, little toy tracks, little boy toys coming from a sack, carried by a man dressed in white and red. Little boy, don't you think it's time you were in bed? Does any of the studio audience remember that song?
No, but I like it.
Blank. You remember Aunt Pam? I think it was one of Brenda's favorite childhood memories. Maybe it might have been Brenda and Brene's, but I fell in love with that song too. Hey, if you look going across the screen right now, we ask you guys if you will do us a favor, if you will check in each and every week. And as you can see, Julie's got all the people that checked in. I scraped them from the chat last week, plugged them in, and Julie's got them scrolling across the screen out there. So if you'll do us a favor, it really helps this video get out there. If you'll let us know where you're watching from and give us a little description of what you're doing while you're watching. Well, maybe we can do that. I don't know. This is a family show. I guess everything. You got to watch that Mindy and DJ. Who knows what they're doing down there in the Farley neighborhood. You know, it is Christmas time. They could be celebrating in a number of different ways. But I'm just kidding. There's Peggy. There's my friend Peggy. We haven't seen you forever, Peggy. Good to see you. Wanted to say hi to everybody I see out in the chat. There's Jeannie. In Lebanon, Lena Means. What she's saying, I like this song from when I was younger. Yeah, it's an old Roger Miller tune, that's for sure. All right. Well, let's see what it says on my list here. All right, let's get on to the next song. You know, Christmas is great about getting together with family and having presents and having some great food. We have some great food today. But I believe Jesus is the reason for the season. That's what we're celebrating, the birth of Christ. That's what we all get together for. So I'm going to sing you a song that I wrote a few years ago. It's a song called He Was Born to Be. So like I said, with that thought in mind, let me play you this song. Uh-oh, did you hear that? You know what that is? Somebody sent me money. My Venmo went cha-ching. So that's nice. That's my buddy Joe Wet. Joe, thank you so much. I appreciate that. We're going to talk about last week's virtual tippers, and if you would like to say thank you for this, we'll show you how to do that too here in just a second. Little song called He Was Born to Be. He was born to be King of Kings, Lord of all lords. They call him the Prince of Peace. He's loved and adored. The Son of God, Emmanuel, the light for the whole world to see. The perfect Redeemer, but it came with a price. He paid for our sins, but it cost him his life. He became the Savior who was sent to save you and me. Because he was born to be.
In a little town of Bethlehem, his life would unfold. Away in a manger, wrapped in swaddling clothes. A star from the east shined above the new Christ child below. King Herod sent the Magi to verify the birth. They worshipped him with gifts of gold, incense, and myrrh. From his throne up in heaven he descended, cause he loved us first. He was born to be King of kings, Lord of all lords. They call him the Prince of Peace, he's loved at the door. The Son of God, Emmanuel, the light for the whole world to see. The perfect Redeemer, but he came with a price. He paid for our sins, but it cost him his life. And he became the Savior who was sent to save you and me. But he was born. To be beaten and nailed to a cross, born to free prisoners of sin who were lost. The gift of salvation is a gift that comes free. All that's required is that you just believe. He was born to be King of kings, Lord of all lords. They call him the Prince of Peace, he's loved and adored. The Son of God, Emmanuel, the light for the whole world to see. The perfect Redeemer, but it came with a price. Paid for his love, but it cost him his life. He became the Savior who was sent to save you and me. Cause he was born to be.
I got a round of applause for my mama. Have you ever heard that song before, mama?
Mm-hmm.
I got a lot of songs you probably never heard before. And that says a lot because my mom knows most of my songs. I do see we're getting some views and over on X out there. So if you guys are on Twitter, on the old Twitter X, make sure and come say hi, check in, leave me a comment over there. I'm going to have you multitasking tonight. I'm going to have you on Facebook. And if you're on YouTube out there, make sure and say hi. Also, we appreciate that. So, hey, there's Heike out there. She says, Merry Christmas to all. Good to see you. Hey, Corey, thank you, buddy. I appreciate that. Yeah, I wrote that song. I think the date is on here. You know what? I wrote that song in 2010. You know what that means? That's a 13-year-old song. Break it out at Christmas time every now and then. Thank you, Corey. I appreciate that. Mickey, Vicky says, love this song about Jesus. Yeah, thank you. Tom and Vicky down in. We saw Tom and Vicky in Indianapolis a couple of weeks ago. But we'll see them when we get down in Greencastle also. Let me look at the show notes. We're going to do one more song about Jesus. This is probably my favorite song about Jesus during the holidays. And then after this, we're going to shift gears and we're going to sing a little bit of Grandma Got Ran Over by a Reindeer. So we'll keep it kind of heavy for a minute and then we'll have some fun. But I always love this song. Skip Ewing wrote this song. It wasn't his child. He was her man. She was his wife. Late one winter night, he knelt by her as she gave birth. But it wasn't his child. It wasn't his child. Yet still he took him as his own. As he watched him grow, it brought him joy. He loved that boy. But it wasn't his child. It wasn't his child.
Like a father, he was strong and kind and good. And I believe he did his best. It wasn't easy for him, but he did all he could. His son was different than the rest. It wasn't his child. And when the boy became a man, he took his father's hand, and soon the world would all know why. Wasn't his child. It wasn't his child. Like a father, he was strong and kind and good. And I believe he did his best. And it wasn't easy for him, but he did all he could. He grew up with his hands in wood, and he died with his hands in wood, 'cause he was God's child. He was God's child. Her man, she was his wife. Late one winter night, he knelt by her as she gave birth. But it wasn't his child. It was God's child.
Isn't that cool song? It's a song about the story of Joseph. It really wasn't his, if you believe in the Immaculate Conception. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. I read the story about Skip Ewing. I think it was Christmas Eve. I don't think it was Christmas Day that he was around families all around that song idea come to him, and he wrote it on a Christmas Eve. How cool. How cool. You just never know when song ideas are going to show up, and good for him to honor that and listen to that little voice out there. So hope you enjoyed that song. Thank you, Kevin. Good to see you out there. Kevin, thanks for saying hi. Everybody's saying hi and getting better. That's awesome. Hey, let's look and see where we're at. We're gonna let you know, and I didn't pull it up, Julie. I think it's too late to do it, but I'm going to let you know later on where I'm going to be. But we're going to do this song next, and then we're going to recognize last week's virtual tippers. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Larry and Donna Davis. Larry, what is about Larry Davis? Larry Davis, he's got one of those sense of humors that likes Christmas songs like this. And Donna probably likes it too, but I think she likes it because Larry doesn't. Larry's Larry. He likes them funny songs. So we're going to sing a little Christmas funny song for you. Now, Grandma got ran over by a reindeer. How would you like to have a nickel for every time you heard this song played on the radio? Let's see if we can pull it up here. I only sing these songs like during the year, and the first line goes 1, 2, 3, 4. Grandma got ran over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. She'd been drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go. But she forgot her medication, so she stumbled out the door into the snow. When they found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, let me tell you something.
She had footprints on her forehead and incriminating claw marks on her back. Well, Grandma got ran over by a reindeer coming home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe that we're all so proud of Grandpa. He's been taking this so well. We see him in there watching football, playing cards and drinking beer with Cousin Mel. But it's not Christmas without Grandma. All the family's dressed in black. We just can't help but wonder, should we open up her gifts or give them back? Hey, Grandma got ran over by a reindeer walking on from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe now the goose is on the table and this pudding's made of it, and a blue and silver candle that would just match the hair in Grandma's wig. I've warned all my friends and neighbors, better watch out for yourselves. They should never give a license to a man who drives a sleigh and plays with elves. Hey, Grandma got ran over by a reindeer walking on from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Oh, Grandma got ran over by a reindeer. That's a Larry Davis song, I'll tell you that. That's a Larry Davis song. That is awesome. That is awesome. Mr. Ron Rose, good to see you. Thanks for jumping in the chat, brother. I appreciate it. Thank you guys all for checking out there. I want to let you all know one more time. My name is John Stevens Jr. This is the Made It Through Monday live stream show. We do this each and every Monday night at 7:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Next Monday, now it's going to be a tough one again. It's going to be New Year's Day, just the way the calendar falls this year. But my plan is to be at the Davis Dale Kitchen. They said it's going to be a cool. Now, we could be having a good time celebrating on New Year's Day, but next Monday night, we plan on being there. But we do this each and every Monday night. We invite you to come back and join us. Make sure you've checked in. And if you happen to be watching this on the replay, which a lot of people do, make sure that you have let us know where you're watching from, and just let us know that you're a replay fan out there. We appreciate that. Let's see. That was kind of some humor. Now we're shifting gears. We went from Jesus is the reason for the season, kind of some real meaningful Christmas songs, to some humor. Now, I know, because I've had different seasons that way too. Some of you may be all by yourself. You may be having a lonely time. Sometimes the holidays can be a tough time. I'm going to do a couple songs for those of you that may be in that position. I get this probably was the most requested song last week when I asked people for Christmas songs. The old Elvis classic, I'll Have a Blue Christmas. So we just want to encourage you, if you're having a blue Christmas, we hope that our Made It Through Monday live stream helps you get through your blue Christmas a little bit better. So we'll all be singing with you. Little Elvis classic. Aunt Pam, you ready? Oh, two. That's Harry Carey. Ten goes and three. Yeah. Play ball. Start your engines. Yeah. I'll have a blue Christmas without you. I'll be so blue just thinking about you.
decorations of red on our green Christmas tree. Won't be the same day if you're not here with me. And when those blue snowflakes start falling, that's when those blue memories start calling. You'll be doing all right with your Christmas of white, but I have a blue Christmas. You'll be doing all right with your Christmas of white, but I have a
short and sweet and to the point. Hey Julie, it looks like I skipped over my very own show notes. She said I was texting you. Well, it might have come up, I don't know, I didn't see it. Say, Julie, can we say thank you to all of last week's virtual tippers out there? She's going to have them scrolling. Did I put them in? I think I did. There they come. Last week, from last Monday night, I didn't change it, but it was from the 18th. My bad. But Pete Arcamo jumped in there with $10 on the Cash App, and Julie Schultz Corey sent $10. And I want to let you know one more thing. My buddy Mark Smith out there, he didn't hit us during the live stream show, but like the day before Christmas, he said, John, just because it's Christmas, here's a little Christmas gift for you. So, Mark, I sincerely appreciate that. I do appreciate you guys when you do say thank you with a virtual tip out there. And like I said last week, Pete and Julie, Pete hit the Cash App. Julie hit her Venmo. And I believe Mr. Smith also hit his Venmo. But he said, John, just because it's Christmas, I want to send it. So I appreciate that, Mark, a whole bunch. But Julie, if you'll pull up, show them the different ways they can say thank you. If you guys would like to say thank you out there with a virtual tip, there are many ways you can do it. If you have a Cash App, a Venmo, or PayPal, you know what to do. Has Apple Pay. But if you don't have any of those apps, you can go to the website at John Stevens Jr. Music. And I think I can show you that right here. Yeah, you can go right to my website and you'll see this right here. Go across the menu all the way to the right. It says the virtual tip jar. And all you have to do is click on that and follow the instructions. And if you would like to say thank you with a virtual tip out there, if you don't have a Venmo or PayPal, Apple Pay or Cash App or all those other different apps out there, Zelle, we got signed up for them all. You can leave a virtual tip. And also in there, all this information, all the usernames, the emails, and the phone numbers are listed in the description. So don't worry about trying to catch them here, but they will be in the description of this video. But thank you for your generosity, those of you that do that. I appreciate it so much. All right. So I'm only one behind, Julie. You know, I'm supposed to be talking about my show performance, but we're going to move on and we'll back that up one. So Julie's really good. She's got her phone over here. Send me text. John, you're doing it wrong. And I guess I was. I wrote the show notes and I was doing it wrong. But what's next? Oh, yeah. For all you that are having a tough blue Christmas out there, I want to go back to the comments out there. Hi, Joe Matthews. Good to see you. Good to see new names and things, faces joining us. I appreciate that. Thank you, Mark. I do appreciate that. This is my favorite. I like Blue Christmas, don't get me wrong. But this is my favorite. We talked about Dolly Parton early tonight, didn't we? Was it you or was it Brian? I can't remember. Tina. Whatever you think of Dolly Parton, love her or not, this is a great song, especially during the Christmas season. We're going to sing a little Hard Candy Christmas. You remember that song? One of my favorites. See, this is a really sophisticated show here. We don't use duct tape. We use scotch tape. But I wanted to pull them off of this one after this song. Hope you guys are enjoying the Christmas music tonight. I really appreciate it. Thank you guys for joining us. And I I debated about whether to come out on Christmas night and do something, but you know, we try to be consistent. We missed one Monday this particular month because of the time in the studio. I'm working on a new album, some of you know, so that week was going to be the only day we could get together, so I had to cancel. So I didn't want to cancel again, so I appreciate those of you that are out tonight. I know it's kind of a family time, but thank you for hanging around with me. I appreciate it. It says the key of C. Oh, now they're eating Becky Cummings peanut butter fudge in front of me. Did you all get any some? If you in the chat, raise your hand, say, yes, I had some of Becky's fudge. And just give us on a scale of 1 to 10 what you think Becky Cummings fudge is like out there. And, I got an 11. On a scale of 1 to 10, I got an 11. From it. Huh? Oh, I thought she said it's heaven. I thought I was trying to even do better than heaven. I'm gonna say an 11 on a scale of 1 to 10. But
you're
right. I know. Now the studio audience is bantering back at me during the show, which is not allowed. They're only supposed to respond, not me. This could get fun before the night's over. This could get fun. So.
Have we been warned?
What's that? You have been warned. I have warned the studio audience, no crosstalk. Mindy Harrison, that's why you're not invited to our Monday shows, because we don't trust you. I said, you have to wear a muzzle if you come, but we're kidding. One of these days, we're going to invite everybody and just do it. It'd be fun, but it's so hard for everybody not to talk. But let's sing a song. Hey, maybe I'll... Is that the right key? Let's hang. Hey, maybe I'll dye my hair. That's better. Maybe I'll go somewhere. Maybe I'll get a car. Maybe I'll drive so far I'll lose track. Me, I'll bounce right back. Maybe I'll sleep real late. Maybe I'll lose some weight. Maybe I'll clear my junk. Maybe I'll just get drunk on apple wine. Me, I'll be just fine dandy. Lord, it's like a hard candy Christmas, barely getting through tomorrow. Still I won't let sorrow bring me way down. Yes, I'll be fine and dandy. Lord, it's like a hard candy Christmas, I'm barely getting through tomorrow, but I still won't let sorrow bring me way down. Yeah, maybe I'll learn to sew. Maybe I'll just lie low. Maybe I'll hit the bars. Maybe I'll count the stars until dawn. Maybe I'll just go on. Maybe I'll settle down. Maybe I'll just leave town. Maybe I'll have some fun. Maybe I'll meet someone to make it mine. Maybe I'll be just fine and dandy. Lord, it's like a hard candy Christmas, barely getting through tomorrow. Still I won't let sorrow bring me way down. Yes, I'll be fine and dandy. Lord, it's like a hard candy Christmas, barely getting through tomorrow. Still I won't let sorrow bring me way down. Yes, I'll be fine and dandy. A hard candy Christmas out there. One of my favorite, probably my favorite Dolly Parton songs. I kind of like Jolene. Do you like Jolene? Yeah, I got two thumbs up on Jolene too. All right. Well, I'm going to rip these down because I can't get to my board. Gone day. Did you see that dispersion? It's pretty good, right? Yeah. Just gone day. Clean it up. Let's see who's on that. There's Miss Lynn. Looking to see if I see it. There's Anna Moore. Hi, Anna Moore from over in Crawfordsville. Glad to have you with us. Thanks for joining us. Appreciate you being out there. Good to see you. Great little song. Great little song. Oh, DJ. Okay, what do you say? Yes, I had some of Becky Cummins' peanut butter fries. I rate that as 100 on a scale of 1 to 10. See, Tina. Aunt Pam called it heaven. I thought she said 11, and DJ said 100. So that's good stuff out there. That's good. All right. Seeing if there's some new people I haven't said hi to. There's Crystal Beck joining us from over in Pennsylvania. Merry Christmas, Crystal. Glad to have you with us. I appreciate that. I about fell off my stool here, and I'm drinking Mountain Dew. There she is. Y'all say, thank you, Becky, for the fudge out there. I seen a score of heaven and 100. I thought 11 was good, but they're calling it heaven. So heaven and 100. That's pretty good scoring out there. Let me look at my show notes. Uh-oh. We're going to sing a real Christmas song now. Where did Mom go? Anybody see where she went?
Piece of fudge in that away.
Piece of fudge and maybe go lay down?
No, just went
that way. Oh, she went that way. All right. I don't remember who. Somebody asked for Oh Holy Night. So let's sing that Christmas song.
Oh Holy Night. The stars are brightly shining. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error and pining till it appeared and the soul felt its worth. The thrill of world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, oh, hear the angels' voices, oh, night divine. Christ was born. Oh, night divine. Oh, night divine. The thrill of hope, the weary world rejoices.
Christmas classic. There's no doubt about that. Tina, were you jumping up there with me on those? Okay. All right. Well, let's do it right now, Julie. Can we punch him in there? Somebody I don't think that we got to recognize last week was Mr. Larry Schultz. Dancing Larry had a birthday, and I think it come up after the fact. So We're going to say, oh, there's a white Christmas. There it is. There it is. Happy birthday. His birthday was the day after our show last week. So he's going to make the live stream. Happy birthday. Let's sing happy birthday to Dancing Larry. Y'all ready? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, Dancing Larry. For those of you that don't know, Dancing Larry is Julie's dad. Dancing Larry is Julie's dad out there. So I'd say we've had more people get pictures of Dancing Larry in our crowd and Miss Connie out there than I think take pictures of me sometime. Hey, Kathy Van Cleve, good to see you. Hello, Sergeant. It's no apology needed. We're glad that you joined us out there. All right. Thank you for that reminder, Julie. Glad we got Dancing Larry worked in there. Looks like it's time, and Aunt Pam, I've hid it from myself.
The scotch tape?
Yeah.
You threw it on the floor.
I threw it on the floor.
It's under.
Oh.
Tina?
I got this. Don't worry. Good. It's all good. It's hard managing me. That it's good.
I'm not crawling in front of the camera.
No. She goes, I'm not crawling in front of the camera. Well, when I took my song lyrics down, I had it in my hand. I just pissed it. That's the way I am. So we will use duct tape on this one. You might be a redneck if you take your song lyrics up with duct tape. I'm doing it tonight. Even Tina knows this song. You guys, you ready to sing along with me? Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell swings and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle and shine, jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air, what a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go riding in a one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle round the clock. Mix and mingle and jingle and speed. That's the jingle bell rock. What's she doing? Oh, my mom is trying to run a device in the middle of a live stream show. She just got chastised by her little sister out there. And you know what? She don't care. She's proud. Said I had a birthday last week. I can do what I want. This is my house. What a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in a one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle round the clock. Mix and mingle and jingle and feed. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell run. Now, is that a Bobby Helms song? You don't know? Oh, wait, I got a round of applause. Mom is giving me that look like this is my house. I'm going to do what I want to do. She has that mischievous grin, doesn't she?
Well, in her defense, she was trying to watch your show. That's what that was.
but she had the volume turned up, which is on a delay, which is Aunt Pam's going, turn it down. You're going to distract the distracted guy anyway. So, all right. Larry Davis says, bourbon, it's a cure for all. There you go, Larry. There's some free advice at the John Stevens Made It Through Monday live stream show out there. I appreciate that. Let's see where we're at here. Y'all, thank you for hanging with me tonight. Make sure, those of you that are still here, hey, Julie, I'm going to take time. I didn't pull a banner over, but I want to let you know where I'm going to be this week tonight. Of course, we're doing our Christmas special. Thursday night, I will be at the Locale in Brownsburg. Hope you guys can make it out there for a 7 p.m. show on Friday, I will be in Avon at the Whiskey Bent Bar and Grill doing a Friday night show out there starting at 8 o'clock. And then I have a private event on Saturday in Avon. So we got four shows this week. Be doing a lot of singing. And I got to be in the studio at 2 o'clock tomorrow in Anderson from French Lick. So I think if I'm on the road by 11, I can make it. And we'll be working on more songs on the new album project. So I'm anxious for you guys to hear more of that. We got two more songs, and besides Blue Christmas, I think this was the second most requested song, is what it would be.
Did you say blue or white?
I said Blue Christmas was our most requested. I said, mm-hmm. So what was requested a lot, but this one was the next one. You know what it is?
All I Want for Christmas.
No, A White Christmas.
Oh, I said it.
Oh, she said it. She knew what she meant. Well, sing along with me then. Yep. Nine dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten, children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, with every Christmas card I write, and may all your Christmases be white. No chance of a white Christmas in Indiana this year, is there? May your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases. There's something about a white Christmas, isn't there? I'm not sure what it is, but just makes it a little bit more special. Guys, thanks for hanging around with me one more Monday night. Julie, thanks for joining us up there in Mulberry, punching in the dials, plugging in the names. I appreciate that. Mom, I'm going to ask you a question. How many times do you think me and my brother Mike sang Silent Night coming from Whitestown to French Lick? On our best attempt.
Till Easter.
Oh. She said till Easter.
Don't you remember your dad said, boys, I think you need to change songs. Christmas is over.
Well, at least we got to sing this song till Easter. Nora, do you know Silent Night? Kind of, sort of. My niece is in here. She might be singing it with me. You want to sing it with me?
I don't know.
Yeah, okay. If the spirit hits you, you jump in there, all right? Silent night, holy night, all is calm, all is bright, round. Guys, I hope you have had a merry, merry Christmas. I hope that I've been able to help you make it through another Monday night. Thank you all for each taking your time to be here with me on another Monday night. Nora, come over here and wave bye to everybody. I knew she wouldn't be here. So this is my niece, Nora. Hi. Say hi, Nora.
Hi.
Say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
And guess what else we're going to say?
What?
I'm going to teach you a song. You ready?
What?
Turn out the lights. Party's over. Can you dance? They say that, oh, that's good. Good thing is must end. You got rhythm. Turn out the lights. Party's over. We'll see you down the road next Monday night, 7 p.m. 7:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. That's hard to sing, isn't it? And we'll do it all again. Wave goodnight, Nora. Say goodnight.
Say goodnight, John.
Say goodnight, John boy.
No.
No. Guys, thank you so much. I'm going to say bye to you all in the chat there. Mr. Alfred, good to see you. Thank you, Nora. Appreciate that. All right. Thanks for stealing the show. Good night, Peggy. Glad to have you with us, guys. Good night, Don Brown. Bad Betty, thank you. Merry Christmas to you, my friend. Good night, Bob. Bob and Alice up in Dayton and Mulberry. Glad to have you with us. Good night, everybody. I'm going to let you go. Merry Christmas to everybody. We'll see you down the road.